Welcome to Blog Talk Radio in high fidelity.
It's a new morning, it's a new day, because you live and breathe in me. It's a new dawning, brand new mercy, yesterday's gone.
And thank you so much for joining me for Modern Living with Dr. Angela. I'm your host, Dr. Angela Chester. Today, we will be talking about a book, Glimpses of God. And the author is Professor Joan Clark. And I've had an opportunity to speak with her, and she is just such a joy to speak with. She is a retired professor from Rockford University, and it includes insights into how the author's experiences as a single parent of four, an Episcopal deacon, and a university professor led her to share this life that she has led in the form of poetry. And of course, you can pick up a copy of her book on Amazon. We have a few breaks brought to you today, and I'm sure that you are going to enjoy them. Now, you guys, one of the things that I like to do is to give a shout out, if you will, to my countries that are just, you know, coming in, they're listening, they're tuning in, and they are really showing up. So I would like to take a moment to give them a quick shout out. Now, first of all, I have to say, coming in first place, and thank you again, home country, is the beautiful country of the United States of America. Thank you so much for coming in first. Second is Hong Kong. Thank you, Hong Kong, for being number two. Number three is the United Kingdom. Thank you to my cousins across the pond for showing up and tuning in. Number four is Ireland. I know a few folks that tune into my Periscopes as well that are from Ireland. Thank you so much for tuning in. And last but not least are our friends to the north. Thank you, Canada, for showing up in place number five. I do appreciate your tuning in. I love how diverse my followers are. I love how diverse my audience is. I love how diverse our whole globe is becoming. We understand that through social media, we are able to share and make a difference, that we can have a global consciousness and just love on folks, because we all want to have a hug every now and again, even if it's just a virtual hug. So thanks, you guys, for my virtual hug, my virtual high five of showing me that you are appreciating what I am bringing to you. Now, if you are not following me on social media, please be sure to follow on social media. Number one, you want to go to Facebook and follow me in two places. One, Dr. Angela Chester, Dr. Angela Chester on Facebook and on Twitter. But you also want to go on Facebook and make sure that you're following Modern Living Online. Modern Living Online. That's when you can tell me, chime in on the episodes that I'm bringing you. Or you can let me know, hey, Dr. Angela, could you talk about this particular subject? And I'll be sure to try to get something that you're asking for. It might not be exact, but I'll try to get something on the list for you. I love you guys, and thanks so much for making my life easier, for all of the support that you give me. So we are talking Glimpses of God, and unfortunately, we do not have Professor Clark on the line at this particular moment. Hopefully, she will be able to call in just a little bit later. But hey, you guys, there is weather going on all over the place. And, you know, when we talk about people that have a missionary heart, many times they are where the disaster is. They are where they have been called to do what they have been called to do. And I can definitely understand if she is away. Now, some people call her Professor Clark. Some people call her Deacon Clark. Some people call her Reverend Clark. However you know her, I'm going to add one more title to that, and that is author Joan Clark. So we're going to jump over to her Amazon page, and it looks like her book, Glimpses of God, Seasonal Christian Poems, is available as a hardcover, a paperback, and you also have a tab there that says other sellers. So I'm assuming that that is on Amazon, you can get new or used books. So you can get that as well. So let's go on and keep exploring this page. So it says about the author. Let me tell you a little bit more about her. Joan Bunnell Clark is an ordained Episcopal deacon serving Shepherd of the Hills Episcopal Church within the Diocese of Central Florida. Previously, she taught creative writing classes on an adjunct contract while working full-time as a professor, librarian, and archivist at Rockford College in Rockford, Illinois. Although quite a few of her poems have been individually published, this is her first collection. Also a novelist, she has co-authored 7 inspirational romances with her friend Frances Lee Milgram, a retired lawyer. Partially completed is Joan's next writing project, a humorous autobiographical account about raising 4 teenagers as a single mother titled 1 Acre and Insecurity. Reverend Clark has 4 grown children, 3 girls and a boy, who have gifted her with 4 grandchildren in the same proportion. An educator at every level, she taught kindergarten, 4th grade, junior high, and senior high English before earning a graduate degree in library science and becoming a college professor. Since the recent death of her big fisherman husband, Sherm, she lives alone in Homosassa, I believe. I might be saying that's all. Homosassa, Florida. And it is companioned by her frantic Jack Russell Terrier named Speedy. I'm going to give a big hoo-ha out for Jack Russell Terriers because I have one as well. Her church duties and writings keep her well occupied when she is not traveling. Deacon Joan's poetry truly reflects her life's journey and how earnestly she has pursued and recognizes her glimpses with God. And, you know, we all have an opportunity to have glimpses with God. God is all around us. He's always with us. And if we open our eyes and open our ears, we're able to see and hear and really become more with what we have been given. Sometimes we're just so busy. We're out doing, we're going, you know, I remember my mother used to say, how does the phrase go? You're ripping and running, you know, you're ripping and running here and there. And it's like, we need to kind of slow down. Now, unfortunately I do a lot of travel. So I don't know if that's rip or if that's run, but I do have to move a lot. And with that being said, it's a lot when especially you have your children in tow. So when we have our opportunities to have these glimpses with God, then it's absolutely wonderful. Now, her paperback is listed as being 112 pages. So that means that it is a good sized book, but it's not overly so, meaning that it's going to be a good read. It's not a quick read necessarily, but it is a good read. Now, for those of you who care about how is it listed, books, literature, and fiction, poetry, themes, inspirational and religious. It's also listed as books, textbooks, humanities, and literature. Now, she does have a review of the book, and I'm going to read that review after we take this very short break. We'll be back right after this.
Wouldn't it be great if babies came with instruction manuals? Introducing the groundbreaking video series, Being with Infants. Presented by world-renowned child specialist and Montessori teacher-trainer, Beverly Kovach. With hours of individual lessons and demonstrations on feeding, diapering, sleep, play, environment, and much more, Being with Infants is the perfect gift for any new parent. 5-star rated. Being with Infants, now playing on Amazon Instant Video.
And we are back. Thank you so much for joining me for Modern Living with Dr. Angela. I am your host, Dr. Angela Chester. Today we are talking about the book Glimpses of God, Glimpses of God, Seasonal Christian Poems. This is the first edition, and the author is Joan Bonnell Clark, or maybe Bonnell. It's B-O-N-N-E-L-L. Joan Clark is her last name, C-L-A-R-K. C-L-A-R-K is her last name, because I know there's sometimes there's an E and all of that. So we're talking about Glimpses of God. Unfortunately, Professor Clark is not on the line with us today, but you know what? She is such a missionary at heart. She is in so many different places and she does so many different things that I would not be surprised if she is someplace where someone needs her to help in some form or capacity. But let me tell you, she is just a joy to speak with. And I think that you will really enjoy some of her poetry. I have been privy to some of it, and it is a really good read, especially when you read it out loud. Now, if you are the type of person that just likes to be able to open a book and kind of just jump in where you are, some people call that roulette reading. If you like to do that, then this is a great book for you to pick up. So let's read the review that she has listed here. And it looks like it is by someone by the name of Doyle. And he entitles his review, Outstanding for All Seasons. Now, I love how Amazon says that this is also a verified purchase, meaning that they purchased it from Amazon. Now, many times the books that we read, we purchased it from another source. You know, you could have gotten it from any bookstore. You could have ordered it from any online platform. But when it says verified purchase, that means that they just purchased it here from Amazon. So he goes on to say, he purchased the paperback, and it says, very good inspirational poems by a committed Christian lady who is also an excellent poet. I love that. Very good inspirational poems by a committed Christian lady who is also an excellent poet. And when asked, is this helpful? I'm going to say yes, that is helpful. You know, it's that person's opinion. I think that most reviews are helpful. Now, not every review is going to give you 5 stars. Not every review is going to even give you 4 stars. But if the person can articulate why they believe that you deserve the stars that you deserve, then that to me is helpful. You might not agree with it, but it can be helpful. So thanks, Doyle, for leaving that comment, not only for myself, but for those who wanted to know. Now, again, this is a book of poetry, so it's one of those things that you can just open up and start to read, and I absolutely love that. With so many graduations going on, perhaps you know a major, and they may absolutely love this. Now, I know for many folks, it's like, Dr. Angela, don't you say it? Yep, but Christmas is only a short period away from us because we're already into summer. Can you imagine? We're already into summer. So with that being said, if you're the type of person like I am, who's a planner, who likes to simply gather things along the way, then giving out books is something that I do. And this may be something that you want to look into. Show for the day. Thank you so much for joining me for Modern Living with Dr. Angela. I am your host, Dr. Angela Chester. If you would like to follow me on social media, then please go to Facebook and Twitter, and you can follow me at Dr. Angela Chester. If you would like to follow the show on social media, please go to facebook.com/modernlivingonline. We'd love to have you there. And as always, may the Lord continue to shine his face upon you. May you receive his grace and his mercy in all that you do. Until next time, everyone, be blessed in the Lord. Bye-bye.